Gitto showing, then giving it to Skelton. Ooh, got rid of Berger and then lost the ball on the ground, and so it's play on, and again the Springboks are able to get out of danger.